Dude, just kiss me. Like, I don't know what the problem is. Did I do something wrong? Because you're saying you're on your period. There's no way that this is from your period.
I just want to be left alone right now, and you're just... What is up, Marvel Squad? I have to be very freaking quiet. I have to be very freaking fast. I am in a rush right now. I'm going to be doing, as you read by the title, I don't want to kiss you prank on my boyfriend. I'm gonna get him really freaking good. I'm sorry, babe, I love you so much, but I gotta hurry up with this intro because he is gonna come down here any minute. But before we get on to this video, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. You're following us on all of our Instagrams and our social medias because we almost to 100,000 and I cannot freaking wait. We're gonna give our beginning of the video post notification shout out, and that shout out goes to underscore Mickey Sullivan. So shout out to you, Mickey. We love you so much. Thank you for being a part of our channel. And guys, we are gonna set up this camera and we're gonna prank him because I literally just heard him flush a toilet. So we gotta hurry up. Not sure if the lighting's good, but it's okay. We're gonna get him. He's coming down right now. So I gotta run and sit down on the couch and freaking prank his old butt.
Oh, that's couch.
I just wanna sit here.
What?
No.
Why?
Because I don't want to. Mm-hmm. I want to sit on this couch. Sure. Mm-hmm.
Really? All right, by that time.
Mmm.
How's it go?
More.
Mm-hmm.
Want more?
More? I only got so much. I haven't ate all night.
I haven't either. So we'll make some pizzas.
Some pizzas?
Want a pizza?
Some pizzas. We're gonna eat some pizzas.
We're gonna eat multiple pizzas.
You're gonna eat a slice out of pizza?
Yeah.
Don't eat all of it. I'm trying to stay healthy.
I am too! You want me to get fat?
No, you're never gonna get fat. I gotta worry about getting fat. You know?
Mm-hmm.
What? Mm-hmm. What is mine? You know what's funny?
No.
I locked myself out of my phone for 5 minutes.
Are you serious?
I was tapping the side of my pocket. I swear to God.
You did?
It does that all the time. My phone's like messed up.
That's funny.
You know how it doesn't take pictures?
Yeah, you like how I have your Marvel Squad hoodie on? I got cold, so I put it on.
I see that.
Yeah.
But it's cold down here.
Yeah, it is cold.
I like it though.
I know.
Yeah. Let me kiss.
No.
Why?
I don't... Bill, I'm just not mood right now to have you like all over me, kissing me and all that.
Are you trying?
No, I just don't want to. I'm sorry, I don't feel like kissing you right now.
Why are you making that a big deal? I just wanted to kiss.
Yeah, well, sometimes I like my space, and right now I want my space.
Yeah. You're bogus, shut up. You're okay, you're messing with me.
I just don't want to have a kiss right now.
You don't want to have a kid?
A kid? You want to have a kid?
Yeah, right now. Like a baby.
Bill, no.
Is this yours?
Yeah.
You want it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll kiss this. I don't want it anymore.
No, drink
you
it.
You kissed it.
Just drink it.
You kissed it.
Please
I don't want it.
Please drink it. You're bogus, though.
I'm not being bogus.
Are you in one of those moods?
No, what mood?
Annoying mood? Like you're annoyed?
I get my period tomorrow.
On your period mood?
Yes, yeah, so I get my period
pre-period. This is the pre-period mood.
I just got my period. I'm getting my period tomorrow. And you know what? I'm not really in the mood to deal with it.
Sure,
you can put mine over there too. Thank you.
You're welcome. You have to give me a kiss.
Stop. Just leave me alone right now. Why do you have to like, kiss me like that?
Hey.
No, I thought you were giving me a bite. That's not even kissing me. No.
All right, just take a bite. Don't eat a lot, don't eat. You eat like a damn horse. Have you ever seen a horse eat an apple?
You are mean, dude.
I'm just asking, have you ever seen a horse eat an apple? They globber the things down, 2 bites.
They globber the thing, my god.
Wait, why won't you actually kiss me though?
What the hell?
Why?
Because I don't want to kiss you right now.
You're messing with me though.
I'm messing with you?
Yeah.
I just don't feel like kissing you, and I don't even really want you fully next to me like that.
Oh.
No, I don't. You're like...
Dude, Madeline Steven, you got 50,000 views in a day. That is badass. Good for them. That was a funny video, though.
It was.
Literally. He is so funny.
Man just told me it's food poisoning.
Oh.
Yeah.
Food poisoning?
Yeah, I don't know.
I hope he's okay.
Are we gonna make some pizzas?
Maybe. If you kiss me.
No, why do I have to kiss you?
Babe, you don't want to kiss me for what reason?
Because I'm not in the mood for you to just be on me right now.
What does that even mean?
Like, I just don't... No.
See, it's like, what did I do this time? You know? What did I do this time to make you not want to kiss me?
But you're just being annoying, that's what it is.
I came down, I give you a bite of my damn apple. First of all, this is mine. I bought it.
And?
I didn't buy it, but I'm eating it.
And?
I got it, so, do you want another bite?
No.
Kiss me.
No, I don't really need another bite. Kiss me. I don't eat pizza. I don't want to kiss you.
Just kiss me. Like, just literally just stop and kiss me.
No.
Stop doing this.
I don't want to kiss
you. Stop doing this.
I don't
have... You're being, like,
can't you just, like... Because I won't kiss you.
Yeah, because literally, I kiss you anytime. Kiss me right now.
No.
It's not fair. It is not fair that you can kiss me whenever you want, but when I want to kiss you...
I just told you I just don't want to kiss you and you're not respecting that. Maybe I just want to be left alone right now.
You don't like me anymore?
I like you and I love you and I adore you and I'm going to marry you someday and you know that. I just don't want to kiss you right this moment. I'm not in the mood. I'm cranky, I'm emotional, I get my
period. Okay, so what moment would you like to kiss me?
When I'm ready. When I tell you when I'm ready.
It better be juicy. Like that moment.
Now you're... Babe, get...
Just kiss me.
No!
I'm not trying to force...
I don't want you to kiss me right now.
I'm not going to jail for forcefully kissing my... making my girlfriend kiss me.
Yeah, you better not, because that's sick. I'm not letting you kiss me like that. Weirdo. Not letting it happen. Bill! Why don't you just sit down, and I will kiss you when I'm ready. Kissing isn't that big of a deal. It's just lips on lips.
Yes, but it's...
You give me a hug. I can hug.
Fine. No, I just want to hug.
Okay, that's it. You're trying to be slick.
You're not
kissing me. Don't kiss my head either. Ew. Hey, look at you. You're walking around like you're trying to kiss something. Get out of here.
Kiss something? I'm trying to kiss you.
Yeah, I don't want you to kiss me.
What's on your phone?
Nothing.
Come here. I just want a hug.
Okay, you can give me a hug. That's it. Bill! No! I don't want you to kiss me right
this
now.
This is actually bogus. Like, what are you doing?
Not wanting to kiss you right now. Can you just like let me be for a little bit? No, I'm not pranking you. Why did I look for a camera? I'm actually like annoyed
with you.
Because
it's actually annoying me now that you're...
I don't care.
Anytime you do something weird, I'm going to think you're going to be pranking me. And if you're actually serious right now, like that's pretty bogus. Babe.
I don't want your lips on mine right now, and I told you
that's
that.
That's upsetting though.
I'm sorry that upsets you.
I've been waiting all day. What are you doing? I'm just trying to sit next to you.
Yeah, I don't want to kiss you. Oh my, you. But, Bill.
Is it that hard?
I just
do it. Just do it once, and then I'll be done.
No.
Just do it once, and I'll be done.
No, I don't want to kiss you.
Just give me one kiss, and then I'll play guitar or something.
No.
I don't get why.
You just don't stop.
You're not messing with me.
I'm not messing with you. I just don't want to kiss you.
What is this from? What are you blaming this on? Your period?
Yes, I'm in that emotional state, and I don't want to be loved on.
I don't want emotional. You need affection.
No, I don't want that right now. Maybe later.
Later.
Yes, I'm not kissing. I don't want to right now.
I just want to go do something else, but until then, I'm gonna try kissing you because.
Why don't you just respect that I don't want?
Okay, I'm sorry.
Bill, no, I don't want you to kiss
me.
Bill, ew, you're not, you got my cheek, but you didn't get my lips. It's not gonna happen. Get off of me. You're hurting me. Oh, get.
Ooh.
Bill. You're not kissing me right now.
Come hug me.
No.
Come kiss me.
No, I don't want to.
Kiss me.
Respect that.
On the lips. Can you surprise me with a kiss? I'll buy you yogurt. I'll buy you ice cream. I'll buy you some Wendy's or something. Just give me a kiss. You want Dairy Queen? Creamery? Do you want Creamery? Give me a kiss. We'll go right now.
very tempting, but I just want to be left alone.
You're choking me. You're choking me.
You. Why can't you just let me be?
Oh my God, fine, fine. I'm going to let you be. I'm going to let you go through your little moan. And then we'll smooch later.
Why can't you just? Oh my God, you are so irritating. Like, let me just.
I want you. Your lips on my lip. Oh, oh. Yeah, yeah. I'm not even trying right now. If I was trying, I'd blow you away.
Bill, you are a pain in the butt. Oh my God.
Mariah, kiss my lips. Wash your lips on mine. Just bring those juicy things over here.
I can't listen to you, Bill.
Bring your lips over here. Right now. Is that good?
No.
Did I earn your kiss?
No, you didn't. Bill! Bill! I don't want to get...
Whoa!
Why did you have to do that? Whoa. I didn't want to kiss you. I wiped it off. Ugh.
You're bogus.
No, I'm not. It's
You're just... horrible.
No,
I literally
not.
Wrote you a song. I wrote you two songs.
That was not even a song. That was just asking me to kiss you. That's not no song.
That's a kissing song. It's a romantic song.
No, it's not.
You want more?
No.
You suck, you know that?
I just don't want to be kissed.
Don't want to be kissed.
No.
Really? You're messing with me because that's not you. You love me when I kiss you. Elon.
Yeah, but not right now.
Dude, just kiss me. Like, I don't know what the problem is. Did I do something wrong? Because you're saying you're on your period. There's no way that this is from your period.
I just want to be left alone right now and you're just... Yeah.
Well.
Bill.
Hey. Come on!
You just don't want
Come
to!
On.
You're kissing Bill! Ew!
I'm gonna lick off all your makeup.
Okay! It's a prank, Bill! You're not gonna lick off my makeup and sick. It's a prank.
You're not even filming. You don't even have your camera here.
It's right there.
Is that my camera?
Yeah, I took it while you went to the bathroom.
Spankings.
I did not think he was gonna sing.
You got my singing on here?
Yeah,
oh.
You were singing. Ugly.
Okay, Marvel Squad, I'm sorry you had to hear that. Or maybe if you liked it, yeah, I'll hold it for you. Maybe if you liked it, comment down below, but like, did not think anyone was watching.
Yeah,
I don't
whole
sing.
Marvel Squad, whole 90,000.
Everyone knows, or I don't know if everyone knows, but you know, I don't sing in front of anyone.
Yeah,
anyone or everyone.
You don't. Well, yeah, you do. You like to sing.
I'm not that bad of a singer.
Really
I want to redo it. Can
guitar.
We redo this video?
No.
I want to redo this video. Can we just the singing part?
No.
I want to sing better.
No, well, you should just
oh,
be, you
no.
need to make sure you're going to... Wait.
Wait a minute. What is he doing? He's so confused. Jigsaw.
Jigsaw.
All right, guys. Well, that was Jigsaw the Bunny, and do not... Please do not keep replaying that part. Don't save that part.
Yes,
don't do anything.
Yes, everybody go on your fan pages and replay
that
part.
I don't even care that you pranked me at this point, but like, that was a crappy prank because I really wanted to kiss you. I was like freaking out. I was like, what did I do wrong now?
You didn't freak out like I thought you were, but you did freak out.
I love when you kiss me. That's just bogus, but I'm more worried about that guitar part. Can we just cut that out?
No, we're not cutting out. Marvel Squad, we're not cutting it out.
But I'm the editor. I'm the editor though.
It doesn't matter. I'm not letting you cut it out.
Fine, I'll keep that in. You're bogus. Now I gotta get you back now. Finally, Team Mariah comes back. Not even though, because my prank was way better, right? I did one of these pranks on you, didn't I? In this exact basement.
Yeah,
I did yours on that. Is that why you
like
sat on this couch?
Huh?
Is that why you sat on this couch?
Yeah,
I was wondering why. The first thing I asked, I was like, why aren't you on the big couch? The big couch is always better.
Team Arai, because we have the best team out here. You already know.
Okay, you're not the best team. You're kind of even with me right now.
Even burn makeup, but guys, don't worry.
Yeah, that was a pretty badass video. I hope you guys loved that too. If you haven't seen it yet, we posted it Sunday. Go check it out. It's freaking awesome.
Guys, don't worry. I'll be getting him back with that too. This is just a prank.
You better be paying me.
This is just a prank in the meantime.
You're not destroying my car though. Nothing else. Oh. Are you serious? You're not doing anything to my car, I'm just saying. All right guys, well I'm gonna give the end of the video post a biggest shout out. And the person that I'm gonna shout out today is Holly Gannon. So shout out to you. Thank you for being a part of our channel.
We love you so much.
Yes, and if you guys wanna post a vacation shout out, you already know what to do. Make sure you're subscribed, hit the bell button, like the video, and you'll be good.
Yes.
You'll be good, you'll be in the shout out poll. All
right guys, we will see you guys in the next video.
But until then.
Peace.
I'm gonna get you back so hard.
I'm gonna
get you back so hard.
We already said
peace. I'm gonna get you back so hard.
I'm gonna burn something of his neck.
Guys, I'm gonna get it back so hard.
Next Sunday's video, get ready. It's gonna be burning something. Peace.